Yo, it's me. It's me. It's DDP.
There's only one man that has that strength to hold back a 40-foot limo, and that's Mark Henry. I thought you were talking about DDP's teeth. No, that's really impressive. Mark Henry, tremendously strong. But testing,
sure. Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from the Jersey Shore, weighing in at 248 pounds, Diamond Dallas Page.
Yeah, I mean, how do you get the accelerator stuck?
Right.
Mark Henry held it back for 30 seconds, and then some.
Yeah, it was stuck under his foot. Holding back a 40-foot limousine for all that length of time, Mark Henry's strength is off the charts, but Test should really be held accountable for his actions, and DDP is going to have his hands full, and if there is one guy who can wipe the smile off of DDP's face, it's this guy right here. Bitter and curmudgeonly. This should be a brutal match. Hardcore Holly, one of the tough enough two trainers, and you've seen him on there. And I'll tell you what, if you're going to become a superstar in the World Wrestling Federation and win that contract from Tough Enough 2, and Hardcore Holly, and you get through his training regimen, then you're going to be ready, I think.
Well, yeah, and if you can survive that, exactly right. But Hardcore Holly is the type of guy who's just miserable about everything. He could come down Christmas morning, see a tree full of presents, and there wouldn't be the one gift that he wanted. So what would he do? He'd find Santa Claus at the mall next year, and he'd beat him up from one end of the mall to the other. That's the type of guy that Hardcore Holly is. Hardcore Holly, DDP with his bright smile. Both superstars trying to get the fans behind them, and they're polar opposites as far as attitude is concerned. Certainly DDP is all about positivity, and I don't think there is a more negative person in the World Wrestling Federation than Hardcore Holly. But let's talk about Hollywood Hulk Hogan and Triple H. What a matchup coming to back.
I was just about to mention that those two guys are, I guess you could say, kind of the same. You know, two great champions, two guys after one goal. Both guys respect each other, but it's all about the undisputed title. In this profession, that's the ultimate goal. Is the undisputed title, something Hollywood Hulk Hogan has never held. Nice neck breaker by DDP, a hook to the leg, could be over soon. No.
You gotta wonder, can Hogan capture lightning in a bottle and score a victory over Triple H at Backlash? Is this Hogan's one opportunity to capture gold? And what a sweet drop kick. Nobody does it better than Hardcore Holly.
The elevation that Holly gets, but on top of that, the accuracy. He nails it right there on the face where it needs to be.
And if anybody saw Hogan and Triple H face to face as Holly's pounding DDP now, you looked in there, you saw the facial expressions. Triple H going, there's no way you're going to take this title. And Hogan on the other end with that facial expression thinking, I have one more shot here. Miss McMahon has granted me the shot. He made me the number one contender. I can't let it slip through my hands.
You know, talking about that number one contender, the winner of Hogan and Triple H's Backlash most likely will face the winner of Stone Cold Steve Austin versus The Undertaker at Backlash. Both superstars are number one contenders and both had to win on Raw to get to Backlash. The choice of these two as number one contenders hasn't exactly sat well with either Chris Jericho or Kurt Angle.
No, they weren't happy that Hulk Hogan was named the number one contender. And then when they got wind of the winner out of Undertaker and Stone Cold, they're absolutely furious. They formed their own pack. Angle will go up against Edge at Backlash at the Kemper Arena. And another shot to the upper pec region. And those gotta hurt. You hear him slap from a mile away.
Yeah, they really have a concussive effect across the chest of DDP. But I think Hardcore Holly needs to continue pressing the advantage.
Now DDP taking it to Hardcore Holly. We knew it was going to be this kind of a match. Back and forth, back and forth. And I think that's what Triple H and Hollywood Hulk Hogan is going to be all about. It's the emotional effect. Oh, the big clothesline by Hardcore Holly. You know, it's Triple H going up against a guy he's idolized. It's Hulk Hogan wondering, asking himself, does he have it in him to go up against the best in the business right now, which is Triple H?
I think there's more emotion involving this contest than any potential title defense for Triple H.
Or what a big suplex.
Any title match for Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
Hook of the leg, hang on, two. DDP just gets the shoulder up. You're talking about a guy in Triple H who idolized Hollywood Hulk Hogan growing up, and you're looking at Hogan, a man who sees Triple H as the lone stumbling block keeping him from his goal of once again becoming champion.
And look at Holly. If there's one area that hurts on Holly, it's in that region right there. Knocked him out of breath a little bit. And, you know, that's what Backlash of the Kemper Arena is going to be all about. There's so much emotion. We're talking about Triple H and Hulk Hogan, but also Angle and Edge. And look out, the big superplex. DDP taking it to Hardcore Holly.
Yeah, but that move had a lot of impact on DDP as well. Both men are down, and referee Jim Corderas laying a count. If he gets to 10, we'll have a double count out. Look at both struggling to get up. Hardcore Holly, though, proving to the tough enough to class that he is just that. Oh, DDP firing back, but also about the emotion in Backlash at the Kemper Arena. Angle versus Edge, also two guys that do not like each other. You have the Cruiserweight matchup. Billy Kidman and Tajiri. Boy, it's shaping up to be awesome. And, of course, Stone Cold and Undertaker.
It certainly is, and this matchup has been tremendous as well. DDP, Hardcore Holly.
Oh! This could be it, too! Oh! Just got out of it, Hardcore Holly. Mr. McMahon, who runs SmackDown, we know. Oh! And they go flying out of the ring, and also metal here. Given what the World Wrestling Federation fans want, great, great action. And now they're counting them out. They get the 10, like KK just pointed out, inside the ring, but also outside the ring would be it. They need to get back in the ring. Holly trying to get in. Oh, the fight's continuing out here on the floor, and we expected this out of these two warriors. Oh, and Holly goes slamming into the staircase. And that's it. It's a double count out.
Yeah,
it's officially over, but the fight's far from done. Look at these two guys go at it. Punch after punch. The refs better look out. Holly not happy. DDP not happy. And then DDP goes over the ref. Fans are screaming, let him go, let him go. But for the safety of the athletes, it's better.